squads is an all-new set of modes that will be featured in Call of Duty Ghosts. In multiplayer, players create a squad of soldiers and earn XP to rank them up, unlocking all new customization and loadout options. In squads, players get to see all that hard work come to life by seeing their whole squad fight together. There are a variety of different gameplay modes within squads. Each mode offers a unique challenge that allows you to experience the thrill of multiplayer on your own or with friends. You will battle against AI-controlled teams that use the same tactics as real players do in multiplayer. In Wargame, your team can be made up of friends or AI-controlled soldiers from your squad. You play against an AI-controlled team of soldiers with a variety of loadouts. Wargame is designed to develop your skills with opposing soldiers that scale in difficulty to match your level. Squad Assault is a co-op mode where you and up to five of your friends can challenge the squads of offline players. You will fight on the map and mode selected by that player. When you are offline, your squad can be challenged by other players, earning you XP bonuses while you're away. In Squad versus Squad, it's you and your squad against another player and their squad. You will have to carefully consider loadouts and how your soldiers' abilities complement each other as you battle it out head-to-head to see who has created the superior squad. Safeguard is a co-op survival mode for up to four people. Players must challenge themselves to see how long they can last against waves of enemies while using many of the perks and killstreaks from multiplayer. Squads is a thrilling chance to show off your soldiers, your style, and your strategy. You get to see all of the choices that you made when creating your squad come to life. The soldier that you've equipped with the sniper rifle and Dead Silence perk will act like a real sniper. That character with submachine gun and guard dog killstreak will play as a run and gunner. And best of all, the XP you earn battling in squads carries back into multiplayer, allowing you to learn and level up on your own terms. With squads, we've taken some of the coolest new features from Call of Duty Ghosts multiplayer and given you an entirely new way to experience them.